All right, so the simple way you could just play this is do an A chord. That's this finger on the 2nd fret D string, 2nd fret G string, 2nd fret B string, and just pluck these 4 strings. Sometimes it's like, switches up a little bit throughout the song, so just try to figure it out.